sector is clear.
Give us everything we got! All wings!
Everybody, my name is Hood772, and today we will be playing some Battlefront 2. In my last video, we just helped an Imperial squad get back to the base, and now we're Luke for some reason. Even though I'm fighting for the Empire, I don't know why I'm Luke. Do I have to kill you? Oh, that's cool. This is cool. Oh, dang. I just knocked out all of you. Yeah, you can't touch this. Wait, isn't Luke supposed to be old now? Okay, that was a glitch. That should have hit you. Something too. There we go. Now we got all of you. Let's go kill some more people.
Here come the reinforcements.
Get back here. Uh-oh. Sweet. I could do that. I mean, I didn't know it until now, but I could do that. I need to get you guys all gathered up. Who are you? Come on, get him. Yeah, you. I just landed on top of a dude. Boom! Right into your face. I'll have to kill a dude.
This isn't what I wanted.
Okay, I didn't know if I was supposed to do that or not, but I guess
there's
I'm in a cave.
There's something down here. Something unnatural.
Really? I couldn't tell by all the dead bodies.
Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
Am I supposed to go down there? Yeah? Okay. Yeah, you can't touch me. Ah! Oh, boosh! There's more of you. There's more of you. There's more of you. There's a lot more of you than I thought. No! How did... What? No! Not fair. That's not fair.
Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
Don't let him get away! Didn't die that time, now did I? Oh, I'm in another cave.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? Who are you?
I heard you call out. Sounded like you needed help.
Yeah, I do. You think you can get me out of this?
No way.
Hold still.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
Oh, dang. Those are some ugly beasts.
No, that won't do it. This will...
No, wait!
Now they're gonna team, okay.
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here.
I wanna be this dude.
You're looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
Right. The Force. Is that what got you past my men, or was it the lightsaber?
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
Yeah, be grateful, dude.
Watch my back, and I'll watch yours.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice. Why are these things attacking us?
They're angry. We're invading their home. That amber. It's like concrete.
It hardens almost on contact.
It shatters on contact, too. It's here.
Getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy you. Hold on. The observatory is protected. If I don't disarm the defense system, the entire cabin will explode and take us with it. Blast! It's covered in the amber.
I'll uncover the terminal. How's that?
Better.
Alright, sweet. Be grateful that I didn't kill you, you know.
The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Maybe we're not gonna do it, are we?
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs!
I'll hold them off. Keep working!
Oh, waboosh. Oh, waboosh. Oh, waboosh. These guys are one-shots. It's not that hard. Nah, it's a lot easier whenever I have the Force. Boosh!
These bugs are very unhappy.
Why are they only going for me? That's not fair.
Help!
work. I got him. Should we do it? Yeah? Okay, sweet.
Only one terminal left.
Really? Gotta be kidding me. Wait, get over here. Now go!
4 minutes before the system explodes.
Well then why don't you walk?
Thanks. I'm on it.
There's only one way you can come now. I gotta wait to time this right if I want to kill a whole lot of them. Whoosh!
I'd say we're both lucky.
I need help with those bugs.
Let me wait for my force. Okay, we got this, we got this. Oh my god! Don't hurt him, don't hurt him. He's my buddy. He's my pal. Maybe they wouldn't be mad at us if you didn't explode a whole lot of them. Ah. Hurry!
Keep the bugs off me!
Back. Almost there. Come on, we got this.
This is it. The Empress Observatory.
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Whatever's inside these doors, those bugs don't like it. There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it?
With a key.
Oh, sweet, I got a trophy.
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk. This is all worthless.
Uh-oh. Something bad's gonna happen.
Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked.
He saved your life, dude. You might as well listen
to
him.
I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds?
Dang, deep stuff.
I'm glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
Aw. You made him think about it. Oh, yeah, we're back at the ship. This thing's so cool.
Welcome back, Agent Miko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my home world of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
Yay! This place is not creepy at all.
That's the Dauntless. It's the ship we rescued on Fondor. Why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying those satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder. But he wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
Satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versia.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who is in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home. And we will do as the Emperor commands.
This dude's messed up.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me!
Dang.
Activate the satellites now.
Oh, so it's like a portable Death Star.
Recover Protectorate Gleb. She is your only target. That is all. That
dang
is all.
That guy's gonna die.
Tell him I need to speak to him immediately.
The cutscenes in this are very long. Oh, can I ride one of those?
We'll find Protectorate Gleb.
Alright, everybody, I'm gonna leave this episode here. If you liked it, make sure to hit that like button on your way out. And if you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe and hit that notifications bell. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see all of you later.